Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Demon's Crest. I am Rufo, playing this game before you.
Woo!
So, other shops on the map. This is the other magic shop. And they yell at you if your vellum is full. Same thing goes for the potion shop, which is over here. Huzzah! You there, show me thy wares. The finest potions, what would you like? Mercury! Enables you to escape from an enemy, which, understanding, I don't know for certain, but my understanding is that this takes you back to the start of a stage. Sulfur! Enables you to flee from a battle. More appropriately, it will return you to the world map. Herb. Restores some vitality, and by some they mean five. That's the one I want. Elixir! Grants you an extra life. So in theory, that is like a that's like a fairy in the Legend of Zelda games. Don't know for certain, though. What else have we got around here? Well, we have a map, for one. One is the Colosseum, two is town, three is a forest, and four is some towers. But there's a couple of other things that aren't shown on the map. Such as this blue house over here. What's all this then? Well, this is the game shop. Trio de Pago. This is the level one. It's easy. Good at headbutts? Please test your skill. What are the rules? Please tell me. Child's play. Destroy as many skulls as you can. Have till the torches fade out. There are 12 skulls to destroy. For each torch remaining, you'll get 5 gold pieces. Simple, right? Well, let's get on with it. Huzzah! All said, this is a lot harder than it looks. Mostly because it requires timing. And these get really hard really quick, too. But, 5 torches, 5 gold, 25. Level 2 and 3 are a lot better hidden. Level 2 is over here. Aha! Hello, sir! Level 2, it's medium difficulty. Entrance fee is 10 gold pieces. What exactly does that mean to us? Well, that means that for each torch remaining, we'll get 10 gold pieces. But there's 16 skulls to deal with. How well can we do? Aha! Dope! Aha! Dope! Dope! Aha! Sweet! $60! Oddly enough, that boils down to nearly the same winnings. No, it doesn't. I don't know anymore. Let's go to number 3. Which is over here. It's that little lake there. How do they amp it up? Well, first off, they jack up the price to 20. Yes. Oh, please tell me what's different. There are 25 skulls to get. However, this particular one is important, because if you can succeed, you will get a life extension. Oh yes, and the skulls come out two at a time. Which goes a long way to helping you get there quickly. Headbanging. Failure? This may be too difficult. Wonder how many I managed to get up to. Oh, let's try it again. I'll off-screen further attempts until success. One moment. There's our success. You're the first to have ever cleared this level. Please, take this. Special present, a true gambler like yourself. Yay! However, that cheapskate did not give me my money. Yeah. We have other fish to fry right now. It's time to head back to town. So that being said, money is a rather plentiful resource. So, and experimentation has told me that the death spell actually kind of sucks. Or rather, it works akin to using a death spell in an RPG. It either works or it doesn't. So it doesn't seem to do damage to things that survive it. Basically means that bosses are about the only thing that will survive it. Oh well. She'll come this way! To the graves! Zombies! Let me go, you. That! The fans! No! Flee! Take that, punk. Boost jump! Nuts to you. Ooh, loot. Yeah. That's the trouble with the ground gargoyle. It's only really good for attacking things on the ground. Fitting, I suppose. Hello, sir. Sir? Aha, sir. Let's see if we can't get past him. Pardon me. Yeah. Nope, nope, nope. Stay on your side. Yeah. Nope. Ow. This guy does 2 points of damage from contact. Here it comes again.
Oh!
That really looked like it hurt. Let's, not die. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh!
Stop that. I do not appreciate.
Oh! Oh!
Failure is mine. So, what happens with death? Well, we can retry, no penalty. Select a stage, we'll kick us out to the world map. What's particularly important about this? Well, anything we used is gone. But we do get to keep our money. So, penalty of death is annoyance. Figures, right? Alrighty, I'm gonna get back to that jerk and we'll fight him for real. I suppose that might be helpful. Take that, punk! None of that. You die. Hooray for money! Yeah, I broke your skulls. What are you gonna do about it? All right, round two. Where are you? Must do battle. Ow. Oh. Ow. Sometimes it's better to just use a more powerful attack. Thank you. Yeesh. Well, there's one more place to go in town. We shall tackle that next time. See you then. Later.